Seth, it'd be very near the top, would it not?
It would be the top.
I was saying, especially living in Vancouver, it's financial ruin.
All right, Squire, you spent some time with a guy who loves horror.
Yeah, actually, he said there's some big spiders that he's made and also some that actually live in there, but it's had to. Don't let that scare you away from the Mansion of Monsters. Barry Brinkworth and his wife, Tammy, put together, and they've done it for years, this incredible haunted house.
Get off your phone! Blind!
Big axe.